technological innovations have always played an integral part in the continuing development of solutions for building automation. Innovative and excellent service solutions for customers from Kieback and Peter now include innovative augmented reality solutions. In cooperation with Ubimax, the Project Remote On-Site Service System (ROS) was launched to simplify service calls by deploying state-of-the-art smart glasses. This is a major step forward in the provision of services.
Service calls due to plant malfunctions are time sensitive because of the loss of comfort and the need to avoid consequential damages. In cooperation with augmented reality experts Ubimax, a solution was developed which meets our customers' needs. For the pilot, we selected the remote assistance solution xAssist.
To fix plant malfunctions immediately, service technicians, equipped with smart glasses, are now able to leverage Kieback and Peter's entire know-how in real time.
Guten Morgen, Peter. Was kann ich für dich tun?
Bin in der Anlage und bräuchte mal Hilfe.
At the service center, our technicians are supported by remote experts, who are also able to record video streams of valuable impressions from the plant for documentation and debugging purposes. ROS clear operating concept displays use case-specific information right in front of the technicians' eyes and enables them to focus on their actual tasks on site.
With
xAssist and ROS, we are now able to make our know-how available at the customer's plant at any time, offering our customers a unique service level. ROS has substantially increased the efficiency of service and support calls. We were able to significantly reduce system downtimes and response times, as well as time-consuming and expensive travels of our experts to the site. We regard ROS as the basis for upcoming product developments. Kieback and Peter will further develop augmented reality solutions in the future to guarantee the best service to our customers.